things we lost to the flames. Things we'll never see again. All that we have amassed sits before us, shattered into ash. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire. We sat and made a list of all the things that we had. Down the backs of tabletops, sticker stubs in your diaries. I read them all one day when loneliness came when you were away. Oh, they told me nothing new, but I love to read the words you use. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire. I was the match and you were the rock. Maybe we started this fire. We sat apart and watched all we had burned on the pyre. You said we were born with nothing and we sure as hell have nothing now. You said we were born with nothing and we sure as hell have nothing now. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire. Do you understand that we will never be the same again? Do you understand that we will never be the same again? Future's in our hands and we will never be the same again. The future's in our hands and we will never be the same again. These are the things we lost, the things we lost in the fire. These are the things we lost, things we lost in the fire. The things we lost in the fire. Dust, all that I adorned.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. It's me, the Arbiter, and I'm back with more Dark Cloud. Let's get the game going, shall we? How's everybody doing this fine evening? I got another day of work behind me. Probably gonna have to get off at like 9:30, so we only got 2.5 hours to do this. But what the hey, might as well, you know, make the most of the time you got. Let me open up the YouTube on my phone. Thank you. Alright, we will resume our game. Let's see. We need water. No. Yeah, sure, we'll do that. Ruby needs water. Off, we were exploring the Gallery of Time, and I think we got to, yes, 66 years ago. Dead slaying. So what we'll do is we will switch over to time. Yep. Of course. That is just how this game is going. Now, there's no way in fuck these are both legitimate chests. Yeah, see? The question is that other one real or not? Yes, it is! We have a dungeon map. And a spot to replenish thirst and health. Kinda wish I hadn't used those water bottles, but that's okay. You'll learn. It's got attack boosts. That's fine. And now... Yeah, that's not legitimate at all. Oh! I stand corrected! We should probably change the attribute on the slingshot really quick. Yeah, change the fire aspect. Now, is this real? Nah, that one's a mimic. Oh, yes! So, seeing as how I'm going to be winding down this incarnation in the future, I mean, I'm still going to complete the Let's Plays that I have started with it. But I have finally gotten around to commissioning the next TARDIS interior. So when I inevitably undergo my next regeneration, we're going to have a new TARDIS to go with it. I won't spoil what it's going to look like, but it does take influence from a video game that I'm a big fan of. We don't need that. Okay, we get water bottle back. That's nice. Let's switch over to Ruby really quick and set the attribute to ice so we can open up that door. No. There we go. The door has been opened. ABS on our slingshot is full. Very nice. We'll just consolidate those attack bonuses. Build up into... Okay, attack needs to go up, wind needs to go up, and undead sling needs to go up. We have wind right here. Attack is up 3, so should be good. We have the wind. We need undead sling for both Ruby and Time's weapons, and we don't have enough gold for the gems. I guess theoretically we could just keep running this dungeon until everyone has, like, we have so many weapons that we can sell that we have enough gold to buy all the gems we need, but that would take forever. That would have to be done off camera. I'm not saying I'm not gonna do that, but I'm not going to do it either. I'll consider it, I guess is the way I'd put it. You're a mimic, aren't you? Nope. Antidote drink. Okay, haven't seen one of those in a hot minute. Sky's at a concert. That other door by this point. Let's go and see what's behind it. I mean, from the according to the map and the radar stone, there's just a chest in there, but there's like a 50-50 chance that that's a mimic or a legitimate chest. Either way, not something you want to miss out on. There you are. Yeah, see? Dran's feather. Alright. Oh yeah, so I'm not sure if I mentioned this, but thanks to Stanford's mentorship program, there is a distinct possibility that I could find myself working as part of the information security team with malware and stuff like that. So that's gonna be cool. Oh, we got one of those circles. Right in the face! Alright, let's see what happens. That's cool. Alright, now we needed to put wind on this and undead busting. Unfortunately, we have no such anti-undead items. That's a problem. And we need an attack boost still. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and find an attack boost. Part of me doubts it, though. Sell that. Oh, it's Atla. Wizard acquired. Holy gem. These nuts open with Tostino's pizza rolls here. Alright, that is one of the pressure plates, which means we need Grug to smack it with his hammer. Why am I so bad at lining this up? There we go. Ooh, a pitch dark key. Okay. Nope. You're not getting me that easy, Chief. Oh, the clock hands. Okay. Now we can progress to the next part of the dungeon. Radar stone. Showing us where enemies and chests are, and Atla. Medication. I will be with you shortly, chat. Please excuse me. I return. Oh, you know what? I just noticed our health. Let's fix that really quick. Ooh, do we not have a fix for that? Ooh, we are out of chicken strips and cheese. That could be a problem. We're gonna have to play it a bit more cautiously then, if that's the case. There it is. Speed plus 2. Really wishing that was magic or attack. That's endurance. We don't need endurance. We've got plenty of endurance. Endurance and speed are like the two stats that we are completely fine on for pretty much every character. No. We don't bite. We are civilized in this household, Mr. Mimic. Jumped into my lap. Trying to mess with my work laptop, which is behind me. Alright, let's repair our slingshot. There we go. Now we will make our way back to the clock. The next floor. Years into the past. Skyrim mentioned something about this going, I believe it was 550 something years into the past, if my memory is correct. Alright, what are you gonna do? Okay, well, kind of pointless, but appreciated. Oh, would you look at that? We can heal and recover our water. Speed. Yeah, see, I wanted magic. Or attack. Should be just over here. Menaces of the West. Now, we venture deeper into the maze. Do I have the clock hands yet? Place one of these Dran feathers in our inventory, or our pouch, whatever you're gonna call it. Thunder acquired. I think we needed wind, but thunder, eh. Oh, you know what? That'll be useful for Grug. You know what just occurred to me? I wonder if Grug's battle axe... Oh, it's only on rank 2. Okay. If we were to break this down, we could put it onto the Last Judgment. And, yeah. But it needs to be rank 5 for that. Rider acquired. Broken sword acquired. 22 years into the past. Okay, so the spade seems to guard more effectively against ranged attacks. Spades are kind of a bitch. The deal acquired. That'll go on there. fire. I don't think I need fire for anything. Earthbreaking, meh. Don't need that for anything. Speed attribute moods. I don't need that. I need magic and I need attack. And undead busting. That would be nice too. Wow, that was close. That bat was in our face. Do I have the clock hands yet? No, I do not. Oh, would you look at that? It's another one of those spade cards. There we go. There's the clock hands. Really? Fishing bait? Here, of all places. To the past we go. Joker. What the fuck? I'm more surprised that I'm not dead than the fact that it hit me. Sword. No. Ah. Man, this is close. We'll be right back. got the map. Got the dark key. That's vendor fodder now. Attack! Oh, yes, give me that. Give me that shit. Despite turning its back on me. There's the clock hands. Alright, tennis court, what's inside? Inside this room here. Yeah, I'm getting those little bastards down to a science. Alright, we will upgrade this. Attack needs to go up. Wind is fine. Undead busting needs to go up. Thank you. Yay, this is one of those you get thirsty faster floors, huh? Well, we have water bottles, but good, jeez. Okay, that's not cool, buddy. Alright, let's switch over to Gungaga. There we go. Come on. Just give up already. Oh, you know what? I'm stupid. There we go. Escape powder. The dark key. Oh, and would you look at that? We found a water fountain. Perfect. Power-up powder. I mean, that'd be useful if we had upgrades to apply to our weapons. Ah! Okay, it's a very good thing we're near that water fountain. Open this nut, and what do we get? Dark power. Anti-curse amulet. Hmm. this down into a stat sphere, what would it get? Okay, wind. We need that. So, you know what? I think I'm gonna upgrade this thing. The end goal being to... The end goal being to break down that bandit slingshot and put it as a stat sphere on the Divine Beast title. That needs a key. We happen to have the key. We open the door, and what do we find? Out the enemies from this room. Sell the fishing bait and items we don't need. There we are. Thank you. need... There we go. Let me just make an adjustment really quick. Joker from our path, acquire a throbbing cherry, requires Grug to open. Thank you. That's pretty sweet. MP and Undead Bane. Yeah, now it just needs MP, and then we'll be able to upgrade the Goddess Ring into... not the Secret Ring, but the one underneath it. Makes me mad. That makes me really mad. Don't need this. You know what, chat? We've been at this for an hour. It's 8:02. Can we save? Are we allowed to save in the middle of the dungeon? No, we have to leave first. I know we said we were gonna go for... to not... just because I need to be ready for bed and up for work tomorrow. Gonna say that this is the end of the stream. I want to thank y'all for tuning in. We're gonna find somebody who's live that we can raid.